I am sick of not eating any bad guys.
Venom, I get you're hungry, but the thing is, I'm not getting hauled off into Area 51.
I understand you turn Spider-Man, but I'm hungry. It's the way of a symbiote.
I understand you're hungry, Venom, but there's just too much of a risk of me exposing you to the outside world and feeding you, so you're just gonna have to starve for a little bit, okay?
Who the hell is that?
You can call me the Green Goblin.
Spider-Man, I hit Gregory with my frying pan. Peter! Harry, I didn't see you there. Hi, Peter. Well, anyways, I wanted to talk to you about something. Why aren't you at school?
Well, it's just because my aunt's been sick and I have to take care of her.
I understand, Peter. Well, anyways, I gotta go. My dad's at a meeting and I need to watch over the house.
The Spider-Man's coming off!
We are Spider-Man robbers! We're going to steal all your money!
No, do not steal all my money. I am not dealing with this crap today. Give me my freaking asshole.
We're doomed.
You got the wrong guys. We've been framed.
I don't think they realize that we're the good guys yet. Like, seriously.
Oh, I understand.
I'm not the Green Goblin, you moronic fools!
Shut the fuck up, we know that you're the Green Goblin, Norman.
Who are you?
You most likely don't know me, but I most certainly know you, Norman.
Mr. Osborn, your dad won't survive, but right now he has extreme paranoia, so don't beg him too much.
Yo, can you guys just go?